What is up? Welcome back to another episode of Car Time. It's been a while since I made a video. We are in my wife's new, well, used, 2016 Hyundai Genesis sedan. I am super impressed with this car. I actually got to surprise her with it, which hopefully I'll have a video out soon about with her reaction.
Or we can go take your new car for a ride right now.
Shut up, are you serious?
Swear to God. You deserve it.
I haven't put a ton of miles on this car myself yet, but I've been playing around with it a little bit. And,
oh, look at that house. That is sick.
Oh my God. I've been playing around with it for a little bit, and it's actually kind of fast, which I was surprised with. It's a V6. It's not the 5.0 V8. I think it makes a little over 300 horsepower, which is pretty good. And it's all-wheel drive, so I wanted to take it out today and give it a little run through the gears. So we are going to do some 0 to 60s, maybe some 0 to 1 hundos. So I am out looking for a good spot in Mexico to do those now, and we're gonna let her rip, tater, chip. So, man, there's some nice houses out here. So let's go find a spot to do that. All right, so I found a little spot just outside of Tijuana, Mexico. So let's do the little 0 to 60 here real quick before some cars come. I'm gonna put this thing in sport.
Put this thing in sport.
Put it in manual mode, put on the foot brake a little bit, and let her rip. Oh, jeez. We'll go all the way to Hundo. All-wheel drive like launched kind of hard. I was kind of impressed. So we'll unofficially count that 0 to 60, 0 to 100 time. But man, that thing launched pretty good. I was not expecting that. No slip. I got new tires, and it's a heavy car, and only makes 300 horsepower. But I was pleasantly surprised on that. That was awesome. Kind of fun actually. And this 8-speed transmission is, I mean, not the fastest thing in the world, but I mean, this thing's pretty fun for being such a heavy car in a luxury sedan. I'm pretty impressed. This thing's pretty awesome. Let's try some brakes. Woo! Holy crap! There goes my phone. I think there's six piston fronts, 4 piston rears. So this thing brakes pretty hard. I don't know. This car has definitely got to be over 4,000 pounds. I'd probably say, I don't know. To be honest, I don't even know. Probably 4,500 pounds. It's a pretty big car. But man, that was awesome. This car is pretty quick. This is going to get my wife in trouble. Especially with these paddles. They make it kind of fun. But that was cool. That was pretty cool. If you haven't subscribed already, please subscribe. Like the video. Comment down below. I'm gonna do a couple of videos with this car. I mean, this car is such a great value used. I think new, this car was close to $50,000, and we picked it up for right around 20 grand. So I'll do a video on everything, go over the features of this car. I'm definitely gonna post her reaction of when I surprised her with the car. And let me know down in the comments below what you think of the Genesis. If you haven't checked one out and you're looking for a new car, definitely check them out. I mean, you're getting the Hyundai reliability, and to be honest, you know, other Audis and BMWs and Lexuses in this price range, I mean, this, for me at least, this wins over all of them. So, pretty cool if you can live with the Hyundai badge on the back. I guess you could swap it out with the Genesis badge if you can live with that. I think it's a better value than any of the premium brands. So check them out, and feel free to check out some other videos on my channel. And again, please subscribe. Thanks. Bye.